Look, another one.
That's number 5.
What happened?
Didn't you hear? Every night lately, someone raids one of the nobles' mansions.
Funny sort of burglar, too. They leave one of those notes around every time they pull off a heist.
And then they tossed the stolen money all over the streets. If only we'd gotten here a bit earlier, we could have snapped some of it.
Who would want the rotten charity of a thief anyway?
I'm really worried about Rose.
But there's nothing we can do right now.
Any move she makes is bound to be under the cover of night. Let's wait until dark.
Let's head for the Nobles District. If Rose is anywhere, it's probably there.
Wait.
What do you mean you can't pay me as promised?
Of course not. Do you realize the extent of our losses?
30 guards injured. Over 20 million golds worth in damages.
So what? Not my fault your guards are such incompetents.
Be that as it may, it is you whom the thief is after.
The Scattered Bones execution will be early tomorrow morning. Settle your problems there. After that, we'll see about your reward.
And how am I supposed to find her?
That sounds very much like a problem that is not mine.
You used to work with her. You're a creative fellow. I'm sure you can come up with something.
Whatever.
Hellions?
Magnetic field!
Ha! Begone!
Strike!
Begone!
Here I go!
Back off!
Constrictor!
Begone!
Here I go!
Hey, begone! Not yet!
Keep
it's
it
over!
You gotta feel the burn!
Look at you!
Crap! We lost that damn fox!
Let's get hunting. We need to find him before dawn.
So, Lunar, we meet again.
Yes, just the way you wanted it.
Good. This would have been a bit trickier if you'd been stuck in a jail cell.
I didn't want to be here. But now I'm thinking I just might enjoy this. When I kill you with my own hands!
Boss!
Forget it! Just run!
What's wrong? You're looking ragged!
Sorry, a certain fellow would never forgive me if I let her die like that.
Leave him to us. They need you, Rose.
Got it. I'll be right back.
Shepard!
Ready for... Don't let your guards down. He's a sly one.
Yes, his malevolence is highly intensified.
Burn
away!
He is the target!
Burning
shard! Move forward!
Burning echo!
He is the target!
Catch
Burning
Catch
Burning Catch
Break through!
Catch
Break through!
He is the target!
No!
Burn away!
Break through!
Burning shard!
Thank you, boss.
Vermillion
Cross! He is returning!
Wait a fire!
Burning Star!
Crimson Cross!
Get it off!
Vermillion Cross!
Burning Star!
Tower of Blood!
Get lost!
Release my Scrap
Team!
I get ya!
Burn!
He is returning!
Get
back to you!
Burn away!
Crimson Cross!
Burning shard!
Heal my flames!
He is returning!
Vermillion Crescent, turn away!
Heal my flames! Rose, keep it together!
Vermillion Crescent!
Thank you.
Get lost!
He is returning!
Burn!
Trap them!
Heal my flames!
Can I get ya?
Way to fall!
Burning shard!
Somehow.
You're first.
Thanks.
Guess we're even.
You good to go?
He's my family. I'll handle this.
Shut up!
Let's get some speed up! Don't
push yourself up!
Shut up!
Burning shard!
Oh,
burn!
Burn
away!
Burn
away!
You can't purify me! He's...
It's the same as the Cardinal. Boss!
What on earth? Rose!
This is my job. May these weary bones find peaceful rest.
The hell with that! I spit on your peaceful rest! For all your fancy words, you're nothing but a street thug!
I know.
A murderer and a fake family!
So?
Do you think Sergei will be able to stop the Roland's army?
It'll be all right. Sergei will do it no matter the cost.
And that just makes me worry even more.
The vanguard of the Roland's army is probably at Lastenbell by now. Why don't we go check it out?
And prevarications. That's all you're good for!
Yeah, why aren't you fighting back against Hyland?
Please, calm down and listen to me. I'm sorry. I couldn't stop war from breaking out.
There's time to prevent the worst.
Yes. I'm trying to minimize the casualties. That's why I'm asking the citizens to evacuate the...
Did my dad and brother die because of those Hyland bastards so you could run away?
You useless, bleeding heart pacifist! So we just hand Last and Bell over to Highland. Is that it?
Never!
You must understand the danger here. Highland is sweeping towards us with their entire army.
Then we'll fight back with our entire army!
The killing will never stop at that rate.
A knight afraid of killing his enemies? You should be ashamed of yourself!
Yeah, get out there and slaughter those Highland scum! It's our city and our property! We'll never surrender it!
You coward! You don't even care! Your job should be to protect us!
Let's step outside of town for a moment.
Don't you run away, you craven good-for-nothing!
Traitor! Chicken Knight, have you no pride?
Put your life on the line for justice!
Ignorant townsfolk! They don't even know what you're going through!
Nevertheless, I can understand where they're coming from. The clash with Highland has already cost us many lives.
But still...
The citizens' malevolence has suddenly intensified.
It's like there's something else going on. Sergei, we'd like to help you with this. There's still a chance we can stop this war. Alicia's doing all she can to rein in the Highland army as well.
I have heard the tales of Princess Alicia. Perhaps one day, the two of us...
Ah! A Hellion!
Sergei, watch out!
Daddy!
There's something wrong here, but... Men, take Formation 3! We cannot pull back if the people of Rolands are threatened. Run, child!
We should join them. Right.
I'll thank you to stop interfering.
Not after all my work setting this up.
So you were behind this!
Her domain!
Yeah, otherwise Sergei's in big trouble! Let's do this!
Burning red, breathing blue, hell and trumpet!
Get him! It's over!
Well, guess I overdid it again.
More like wasted your energy and talked too much.
Darn it! Did we lose her? Wait, there's someone over...
Huh? Sergei and the Knights?
Yes, we were able to drive off the attackers.
Zavid! Huh?
Whoops. Don't respond to the Seraphim, stupid.
To fool even the wind. Impressive illusions.
Good thing her acting sucks. I'm just too much of a people person.
What are you up to, disguised as Sergei?
The question is, what am I not up to?
But I know what he's up to right now, and that's getting torn to pieces by Hellions!
Help!
Bring it on, Shepard!
This feels wrong!
That's the point! Don't hold back, got it?
Right! This isn't Sergei, no matter what! Ready? Strike! Ready? No, sir! Break circle!
You're done!
Sonic Rush!
Show no mercy at all, do you?
Why would we? You're not Sergei.
But of course, you and Chivalry Timbers, two peas in a pod. Friend equals save, enemy equals kill, no malevolence equals protect, Hellion equals exterminate. What a simple and beautiful world you live in. How utterly convenient.
Huh? What are you getting at?
I'm saying that all it comes down to is your ego. An ego that is the foundation of malevolence.
That's not true!
Yes, I fan the flames, I won't deny it. But it's perfectly natural for the people to be filled with rage and hatred. But you call it malevolence and you try to stamp it out. The mission of the Shepherd, the code of knighthood. Whatever name you devise, the excuse remains the same. Tell me, Shepherd. What definitive proof do you have that you yourself are not corrupted by malevolence?
Nonsense! Sarai is not corrupted!
Of course not. As pure and righteous as your previous Shep-
I'm not doing this for the sake of some mission or person. I'm doing it because I believe in it. That's all. And Sergei is the same way.
A lame stab at justification.
Wrong. I've always been like this.
And he always will be.
With the support of your friends, huh? So that's what sustains you.
Sarai.
Let's go back. Sergei will be all right. Sarai, over there!
Looks like
Sergei!
I'm fine. However...
Captain Sergei, we heard what happened. Thank you for rescuing this child.
I just wanted to avenge my father and my brother!
I know how you feel. But if you act on every impulse, you're no different from the beasts of the forest.
I didn't care about any of that. I thought if I could kill even one Highlander, I could die happy.
You should know better than that. We're all human. There's no reason we can't find a better path to follow.
Can we search for that better path together, so that no more have to die?
Very well. We'll hear you out. That's all I can promise.
I am honored. The truth is, I too yearn to fight like a beast. Everything I say is a lie. I must be entirely corrupted by malevolence.
Not at all, Sergei.
Captain! Our main forces are engaged in battle with Highland!
Impossible! Our main unit should be to the rear of Lastenbell now!
It seems they took a detour without reporting it to us.
How could they?
So much malevolence.
This is bad.
Looks like that's our next job.
Rose?
You'll need friends to get the job done, right?
Doing it a bit there, Mixter?
No, this is about normal for me.
Fine.
ready, Miglio?
Everyone okay?
Lila, what is that?
Oh no, it has been born.